And so when you go out, slate each shot. Use a light meter. And folks, really pay attention to the look of your piece. You need to have it really in your mind to make, if you have any hope of making it work on film. Okay, let's talk about some ideas of your films. Anyone want to go first?